Water comes in three different phases: liquid water, which we drink, ice, which we put in drinks to cool it, and water vapor, which we cannot see but which is present in the air. These three states are explained in this video. This is a water molecule. It consists of an oxygen atom and two hydrogen atoms. The warmer this water molecule gets, the faster it will move. When water molecules are very cold, they arrange themselves into an orderly pattern, with each molecule locked into a rigid position forming ice. This is called freezing and happens at Earth's surface when it's colder than 0 degrees Celsius. When it gets warmer than 0 degrees, the water molecules start to move much faster. The molecules are now no longer fixed and the ice becomes liquid. When the ice becomes liquid water, we speak of melting. When the liquid water is heated, the molecules move even faster and move freely. This releases them from the liquid water and turns them into a gas we call water vapor. We call this process evaporation. So water vapor is all over the air around us, but we don't see it. When water is very heated to 100 degrees Celsius, all the water evaporates. The other way around also happens, of course. As the water vapor cools and moves less freely, it changes back into small water droplets. This process is called condensation. Although the water droplets are very small, this is liquid water. You notice this, for example, when you exhale on a cold winter morning. It looks like smoke is coming out of your mouth, but this is actually water vapor that moves from your warm body to a cold outside air. The water vapor cools so quickly that it condenses and forms small water droplets. Sometimes a change from ice to water vapor is also possible. This is called sublimation. An ice particle suddenly heats up and starts moving so fast that it turns into a gas. When water vapor cools so quickly that it hardly moves and immediately becomes ice, the water to ice phase change is called deposition. The three shapes in which we can encounter a water molecule are called the three phases. When water changes from one phase, for example water vapor, to another phase, for example liquid water, we speak of a phase transition. This is often shown in this diagram. Here the three phases and the phase transitions are shown. Now that the three phases of water have been discussed, the following videos explain how precipitation is formed.